Are you looking for a platform that can smoothly cater your business? If so, Shopify and WooCommerce are two e-commerce giants that are worth considering. In this video, I'm going to show you a comprehensive comparison of Shopify versus WooCommerce in terms of price, support, and their key features, and conclude the reasons why you might choose one of them over the other to build your e-commerce website. Let's get started. This is Sophia, and welcome to another video of LitExtension, the shopping cart migration expert that helps transfer all your data, including products, customers, and orders from one e-commerce platform to a more robust one. First, I'll show you a quick overview of these two platforms. Shopify is a hosted e-commerce platform founded in 2004. It's an all-in-one solution that allows you to easily create an online store without any technical expertise. WooCommerce is an open-source e-commerce plugin for WordPress. Launched in September 2011, the plugin quickly became popular for pros who are confident with their technical skills. Alright, let's see what are the differences between these two and which one is right for your business. As a hosted platform, Shopify offers a full package for your online store. It has three pricing from $29 to $299 a month. These prices already cover hosting and support, and you will not be charged if canceling the plan at any point. As you upgrade, you unlock more advanced features like professional reports. It's important to be aware that if you use Shopify payments, you need to pay a credit card rate from 2.4% to 2.9% and 30 cents per transaction, or else you have to pay some transaction fee ranging from 0.5% to 2%. Besides the three above mentioned plans, Shopify also offers an option for big brands with high sales volume, Shopify Plus. Its licensing fee starts from $2,000 a month. WooCommerce, on the other hand, is 100% free to download, and it does not charge you any transaction fee. However, to have a complete WooCommerce website, you will need to purchase hosting from $12 a month, a domain name from $12 a year, and an SSL certificate from $37 a year. And to start selling efficiently, you also need to buy some plugins. So, to sum up this part, Shopify is a lot cheaper in the short run, specifically from 6 months to a year. The platform gives you a 14-day free trial, and you can start selling from at least $29 a month after that. Even on the cheapest plan, you'll get a pack of the most fundamental elements for an e-commerce site. However, in the long run, WooCommerce surpasses Shopify. The reason is that WooCommerce is free to use and doesn't charge you transaction fees. Although it does require some expenses for web hosting, domain name, theme, and add-ons. If all that counts, the final cost is still cheaper than Shopify as your store grows. Surely, WooCommerce can't beat Shopify with regard to ease of use. Shopify is a fully hosted platform, so you don't need to worry about any issues when you first start out your online business. Shopify will maintain your site and make sure everything runs smoothly with a decent uptime speed. Moreover, it also provides two-factor authentication, which helps prevent unauthorized access. After signing up on Shopify.com, you can select a template for your website. Then, Shopify will guide you through all the customization steps. After that, you're free to add items to your store. You can easily switch between front-end and back-end to adjust until you're satisfied with the final look. In contrast, due to WooCommerce's open-source nature, you must take care of almost everything. The WordPress dashboard lets you control all the behind-the-scenes details of managing your website, but it's quite difficult to use. Most users have to grapple with the basics of WordPress, such as customizing your store or creating new products. There are so many settings to configure that new users will find themselves overwhelmed from the beginning. Remember that you will be responsible for managing updates, keeping backups, and making sure your site is secure. As you see, Shopify's interface is very straightforward. You don't even need a bucket load of experience to get set up. Even inexperienced people can get into the dashboard and know what to do immediately. Setting up your store might only take a few hours. WooCommerce is excellent for those who are tech-savvy. They can creatively customize the website based on their aesthetic perspective because it is an open-source platform. For amateurs, support from developers and e-commerce experts is essential. Let's get down to the next category, which is customer support. Customer support is one of the key reasons why users love Shopify. Support is accessible via different channels like phone, email, and live chat. And you can also ask questions and refer to user answers in the active Shopify community. Conversely, WooCommerce actually doesn't provide any support because it's naturally a free plugin. You can submit tickets or try to find the answer to your problem on their forum or community. Shopify is more beginner-friendly. It's well-known for customer support. You're free to request support for technical problems, marketing, or conversion rate optimization. And you can also ask questions and refer to users' answers in the active Shopify community. Using Shopify gives you a strong sense of working in teams of professional engineers and trusted business advisors. With WooCommerce, you have the opportunity to gain consultancy from WordPress experts around the world via online communities. Although you can join discussion about any matters you're interested in, the provided information may be inaccurate. And in some cases, you have to wait endlessly to have the proper answer to your question. Shopify has its own theme store, which comes with over 180 options, both free and paid. Its theme covers almost every field from clothing, decor, to electronics, and so on. WooCommerce doesn't have its own theme store, but there are a bunch of stunning third-party templates for you to choose from. On Theme Forest, for instance, there are a whopping over 600 WooCommerce themes available, with prices ranging from $29 to $64. Moreover, with WooCommerce, you can customize your site to your exact taste if you have technical background. Shopify templates are reported to have the highest quality in the e-commerce marketplace. Thanks to a various collection of templates and themes, an eye-catching website is such a breeze to build. But the weakness is that you're not able to make it exactly as you wish. Because WooCommerce works so closely with WordPress, there is a massive range of responsive and stylish themes available. WooCommerce is far ahead of Shopify. It lets you customize the look of your site thoroughly. You can unleash your creativity until you're satisfied with the look of your website. Like most other e-commerce sites, Shopify is not planned specifically for SEO. It doesn't give you complete freedom choosing your URLs. There will always be a subfolder structure such as blog, news in your blog URLs, which is not ideal. However, Shopify SEO has all the core features you need for e-commerce SEO: fast loading speed, ability to edit meta tags, add-on text to images, create 301 redirects, and auto XML sitemap. Notably, this platform provides SSL certificates for your store's checkout and for any content that's hosted on your domain. If you want the ultimate flexibility of Shopify, you have to buy an app to drill into the store's code. For example, SEO Booster is Shopify's app which helps you identify SEO-related issues, learn the keyword interest, and enjoy qualified organic traffic to your site in just a single click. WooCommerce is more solely for content SEO. It runs on WordPress, adheres to standards that are good for SEO. You can easily edit and add content and meta information. Moreover, you can definitely use plugins to further improve WooCommerce product SEO. WordPress is so friendly to SEO with Yoast SEO, one of the best SEO plugins available. You can highly optimize your store by using this plugin's outstanding SEO functionalities, such as adding multiple focus key phrases per page, real-time suggestions for internal links, URL redirects. Shopify gives users the necessary and sufficient SEO functions to run their website, but to have the ultimate flexibility, SEO Booster is an ideal app to optimize the SEO and make sure that your website is friendly with Google. Because WordPress is itself a dedicated blogging system, WooCommerce inherits a lot from this to create blogs. To optimize the SEO as much as possible, you can easily add a basic SEO plugin to WooCommerce, and there are fantastic free options with advanced features such as my favorite Yoast SEO. WooCommerce gives you more opportunities to get SEO in competitive markets. Shopify supports only English, so if you want to add more multilingual functionality, you must install an app, and the best option available is Langify. Langify app offers not only multiple languages, but also currency options for the store and checkout pages. However, it takes $17.5 per month to use Langify. WooCommerce, on the other hand, offers super easy and well-established WPML plugin support. You can also sell your goods in several different currencies. It costs $79 for the first year and $59 after that. Not that cheap, but surely beats Langify. Shopify is a great platform, but doesn't excel at reaching new customers from all around the world. That's why Langify fills that gap by allowing store owners to easily provide multilingual storefronts. Multilingual feature is not a problem with WooCommerce because they can provide WPML plugin that can translate pages, posts, custom ties, taxonomy, menus, and even the theme's text. Even a theme or plugin that use WordPress API runs multilingual with WPML. Full support is provided by the WordPress Multilingual plugin, helping you deliver perfect websites on time. Honestly, WooCommerce and Shopify are both outstanding options for building your e-commerce store. Shopify stands out as a genuinely simple e-commerce solution for all. Anyone with the most basic computer and internet skills can fairly build a Shopify store. WooCommerce is taking advantage of the strong and immensely successful WordPress website. That's why you get exposure to thousands of themes and plugins that can make your e-commerce store truly shine. However, this platform requires technical knowledge to use and optimize the codes. Thank you for watching our video. Shopify or WooCommerce? Did you make the right choice? There's no best. There is only the best one for you. Please leave a comment down below to share your experiences of using these two platforms. Let me know if you would like to recommend us about other topics for our videos. Don't forget to follow LitExtension for more interesting e-commerce platforms reviews and shopping cart migration tutorials. If you intend to migrate all the data of your online store from Shopify to WooCommerce and vice versa, contact us on the link below. See you next time.